Here on the workshop, my biggest theme is making sure you have fun, and that's why I highlight every single genre of kits that come out, whether it be snap-tight airplanes, 1/35th scale complicated military kits, 1/24th and 1/25th scale cars and race cars and all different types of things. I love building models, and that's why I'm always happy to show everything that comes out on the channel from beginner level to advanced expert level model kits. These are MPC's Wacky Races, the Compact Pussycat and the Creepy Coupe. We're gonna be building both up in this video. These have been released for the first time in like 40 years. They found the molds, they dug them out, they reissued them using the vintage packaging. It's just so cool. So the first one up that we're gonna be putting together is the Compact Pussycat. Let's take a look at all the parts that are in the box. Then we will get out the Creepy Coupe and look at those. We've got a set of waterslide decals and vinyl stickers for the vehicle. You can use either one. They do look lovely on there, but you do get the option. I love that. We get two chrome metal axles for the wheels because these do freewheel like a toy would. We have some nice clear parts for the headlights and the windshield. We've got the lovely Penelope pit stop molded in yellow. Now, these kits do not need to be painted. I'm going to be painting the figures and leaving the rest of the models as they come. We've got more yellow parts here. We've got some tires. We got this cool little tool for assembling the tires onto the axles. And then this can also be turned into a spinner using those holes. You put a string through it and you'll pull it back and forth and it spins and it rocks back and forth. And it's pretty cool like that. We've got the wheel and tire pack, or we got the tire package here, molded all in yellow. We've got the cockpit. We've got the cool little curly cues off the back of the fenders. We've got some bows. We've got some parts here that hold the body together, a little more bows on there. Cute little parts. We've got the bottom of the chassis. This is a cool cartoon or show back in the day. That's why they were so popular. And purple chrome. That is outstanding. You don't see a lot of colored chrome in model kits, and this one is very well done. I don't see any defects in it or anything. Adorable little umbrella. We got our wheels here, our spoked wheels. We got the bumpers, the license plates. We got a shot of my face every now and then in there. So that is it. That's all the stuff that's in the Compact Pussycat. We're going to unbox the Creepy Coupe right after this, and then we're going to build them both. The second one up is the Creepy Coupe. It's got an awesome looking like Model T with the back end. Kind of looks like an earlier version or a wacky version of the Munsters coach, doesn't it? I like that. It's got the big motor in the front, the radiator, got the little horn. It's got big gruesome and little gruesome. They either have a stand you can place them on or place them in the cockpit there. Ready to drive. We got that awesome retro packaging. So let's take a look at the parts in this one. This time we'll get out the styrene first. Molded in red. We got red wheels. We got the figures molded in red. We got the chassis and the windshield. We got some back drapes on there. So you could go ahead and hand paint this. Give this one to the kiddos to hand paint or detail. Or just build it as is. In this review, the vehicles themselves I'm going to build as is. We see we got that wheel assembly tool again that turns into the wacky spinner when you want to do it. We've got Big and Little Gruesome and their stand. We'll get those painted up. The figures we're going to paint up in these kits. We got the body, which looks really cool. Molded in red with all its little drapery to relax. We got the spare tire on the back. That's cool. That could be turned into something pretty neat if you wanted to paint it up and weather it. Looks like an old church or something. Nice detail on there. So if you decided to paint these, this build I'm doing this video is a complete relax from any hard work that I've been doing on any other kits. And just to let you know, you can disconnect and have fun assembling. We've got our tires. We've got more of the roof. And we've got our interior. What else we got in the box for this one? We've got two steel axles, identical, that we'll use that tool to assemble them. We've got a set of water slide and vinyl decals. Your choice which one you want to use, even if you want to use them. We've got a chrome package with wheels, awesome chrome fenders. The engine, which is a rough cast texture, so it doesn't look chrome, it looks satin. That's a cool effect. The radiator with its little candles off the top. And our little horn. And that's everything that's in the Creepy Coupe. Nothing crazy, nothing hard to do. I'm gonna assemble both kits in a row in the next section of the video, and I'll be right back.
Thank you.
The Wacky Racers are back from Wacky Races, the hit TV show. Check it out. We've got Penelope Pit Stop in her Compact Pussycat. We've got Big and Little Gruesome in the Creepy Coupe. I just like saying it. Walk around the house saying, Creepy Coupe. Now, I did super simple builds because you know why? Sometimes you just need to wind down. You want to put a model together. You don't want to spend a lot of time on paint and decals and all this other stuff. You just wanted to do something to occupy your mind for a day. These are perfect for that. And if you want, you could really cool and dress out, especially this one with the Model T front end and the haunted house behind it. You could really go crazy. The engine is exposed. You can blackwash it. You can blackwash the radiator. You can paint the candles on the radiator. Penelope here, she's got a beautiful purple chrome car, but you could paint the interior and everything else. You could go any way you want because you are supposed to be building for you. But I just wanted to relax. I've had a lot of complicated builds coming and going and all this stuff to do in life, and I just wanted to do a video, publish it on a Saturday for you guys. That was two fun, easy kits. I did paint the figures because I did want to do a little bit of paint work on there, but other than that, we just pushed everything together. In fact, I used the vinyl push-on stickers, and they look awesome. These ones look just as good as any water slide. Shiny, self-adhesive, they look wonderful. So they went on fine, and that's the ones I used, but you have the water slides as an option. These kits are out and coming out. I'm pretty sure Penelope is available right now. The Creepy Coupe is coming available soon. They were sent over by Round 2. I will link down in the description where you can get yours on order and on pre-order so that you can enjoy yourself. But just remember, no kit is too simple to be built. Nobody is too good to build a snap-tight kit. It's all about just enjoying yourself. When you're done, you got the Wacky Whirlers toys for the kids or for you. Put some streamers on it, make some noise with it, have fun, and just enjoy yourself. That's what modeling is all about. Once again, thanks for Round 2 Models for sending these over. We're gonna have more reviews coming up. We will see all of you at the next review.